Mark, tell us about your big day at AT&T Park there for the home opener. What are your memories of that day?
Well, first we got there to the ballpark, and we were rushing because there wasn't really a lot of time, but we got there, and there's this big long tunnel where the players walk through, and they took us through. There's a whole bunch of cameras on us, front and then behind us, and we went through the tunnel, and then after that, there was a room off to the side where it's like a guest room for players' families or something like that. And there was more cameras in there. And so we sat down and we waited for a while, and then there was a guy there named Bobby Baska, who's a worker there for the Giants, and he's the one that was setting all this up. And he came in, and we were just waiting for Melanson to show up, and just right before Melanson came in, Bobby Baska says, "All right, Mark, there's a special guest that wants to meet you. He wants to take you on a tour of the ballpark." And I said, "Okay." So Mark comes in, and I'm like in heaven because I don't know what to do or say. And first he shakes my dad's hand, and then after that he shakes my mom's hand, talks to her a little bit, then he gets over to me, he and I start talking about stuff, you know, and I thank him and he thanks me, and I get up and give him a great big hug, you know. And then after that, Mark says, "Is it okay if I take Mark on a tour of the ballpark?" So I did, and we went into the clubhouse, and the first one that I saw and met was Joe Panic. And then after that, Melanson introduced me to Derek Law and George Contos. And that was cool.
What a thrill, Mark. Tell me why you love the Giants so much.
Because they're a great team, even though they have struggles. And they're the local team, so, well, the A's are too, but the Giants are just a better team.
What is the best advice you can give the Giants right now, because they are struggling a little bit?
I would give them advice for, maybe they need to go out and get another hitter, because none of our hitters are hitting the ball. And when you don't hit the ball, you're most likely going to lose games. And that's what's going on. So they need to go out and do something.
But you love them win or lose, right?
Yeah. But it's hard when they lose.